As consumers, when we get to the store, we tend to be focused on products and their price. Rarely do consumers think about where the item came from. And even if they do, they tend to think simply about the point of origin and the final destination. Perhaps a more perceptive person might even think about the primary mode of transport used to deliver the product. Even that level of thought is very limited, though. It would be like saying a person from New York got to Tempe, Arizona by airplane. Technically, the airplane was the primary mode of transportation. But did that person walk out their front door and jump into an airplane that then arrived outside this building? Many of you who have traveled by airplane know that the process is much more complicated. Think about everything required for you to travel by airplane. You'll buy a ticket, pack your bags, get a ride to the airport, check your bags, get through airport security, board the plane using that particular airline's boarding process, and finally, you're ready to fly. But if you're scheduled for a layover, you'll have to sit in people warehousing. Then you'll be ready to board another airplane, which will hopefully get you to your final destination. And even then, you'll need to shuffle off the airplane, get your luggage, and find a ride to get you to your absolute final destination. And that's only what you experienced. Think of all the work done by airport and airline staff at every level. This allows us to understand why this militaristic term logistics is about so much more than transportation. Moving yourself from one city to another is difficult enough, but at least you're there to make decisions, ask questions, and know the full details of the trip as they happen. Products traveling the world don't have the ability to make changes or ask questions, which means that the planning and preparation aspects of logistics are even more crucial to consider for supply chain managers. Logistics executives must make decisions related to packaging, containerization, documentation, insurance, storage, and importing and exporting regulations. Ultimately, though, transportation is very important because the transportation mode of choice will likely dictate how a supply chain manager will draw up a complete logistical plan. Still, the world is so big and each item is so different that even for experienced executives, logistics can be intimidating. So daunting is logistics that an industry of cargo travel agents called freight forwarders are available to guide you through all the complex details. No matter what the industry or destination, it's likely you can find a specialist that will carefully plan the delivery of your cargo. Through supply chain management, we learn that every product or service has its own story. Think of the thousands of logistics stories that can be told through your grocery store. Think about every article of clothing you own and what they encountered in getting into your closet. Think about not just the origin of your car, but the origin of every part that went into your car. So now, maybe next time you buy an exotic fruit, a designer handbag, or an imported vehicle, you might take a moment to think about how modern logistics management has changed our lives and how it's made that purchase possible.
Founded as a family-owned enterprise in 1890, the Kuhne & Nagel Group is today one of the world's leading logistics companies. With over 60,000 employees working at more than 1,000 locations in over 100 countries around the world, the group covers every aspect of international logistics, on land, at sea, and in the air. In contract logistics, the company is ranked among the global top three players and has more than 7 million square meters of warehouse and logistics space under management across more than 65 countries. Kuhne & Nagel's Born warehouse facility is situated in the south of the Netherlands, in the province of Limburg. Today, the area is considered as one of the up-and-coming logistics hotspots in the Netherlands. The close proximity to the bordering countries of Belgium and Germany provides excellent access to all the major connecting European highways. In addition to transportation by truck, Born also has an inland barge container terminal, connecting directly to the ports of Rotterdam and Antwerp. The inland terminal is located only a few hundred meters away from the Kuhne & Nagel Born facility. For urgent or emergency consignments, there is also the option for air transportation at one of the close-by airports to Born, either at Maastricht, Aachen, Liège, Düsseldorf, or Eindhoven. Kuhne & Nagel's ultra-modern facility at Born has all the latest security systems in place. The warehouse is TAPA-C compliant, giving the customer the assurance that all goods are safely stored. The Kuhne & Nagel facility at Born provides customers with over 20,000 square meters of warehousing and handling space, and also has an additional 2,000 square meters of mezzanine floor space. The warehouse has a total of 28 loading docks, which can be used 24/7. One of Kuhne & Nagel's main activities at the Born facility is the storage of Hewlett-Packard's industrial printers for professional printing use. These printers can represent a value of over 1 million euros and can be very bulky, only being able to fit into an open-top truck. The loading of the printers is a precise task, in which the various elements in this process have to be executed perfectly. The printers, of course, could not function without the essential supplies, spare parts and consumables. The Kuhne & Nagel Born facility provides three dedicated dangerous goods bunkers, allowing for the storage of flammable and corrosive agents. The bunkers are equipped to the highest safety standards, and all Kuhne & Nagel employees operating within dangerous goods section are fully trained and certified. The Kuhne & Nagel Born facility also specializes in the storage of medical devices and related materials. Many of the activities here are carried out on the mezzanine floor level. Value-added services are carried out by specially trained employees. Kuhne & Nagel Born can provide a number of tailor-made solutions or value-added services to meet the specific requirements for any of its customers. Services range from fiscal representation, customs clearance, kitting, repackaging, relabeling, configuration, spare parts and reverse logistics, and many other additional services. A modern warehouse naturally cannot function without having a modern office space. Here, our proactive customer service teams and employees make sure that each shipment is carefully taken care of. An important focus for all activities conducted by Kuhne & Nagel are governed by QSHI, standing for quality, safety, health and environment. All these sections of QSHI have been fulfilled at Born.
Répète.
Donne ton matricule.
01 0 6 2 3 7.
Donne le numéro du matériel.
9 6 4.
19 colis à prendre dans 15 emplacements. Prochaine prise 1 colis. Zone de dépôt Z16. Destinataire Cora Moulin les Messes.
Ok.
Ok. Donne le code du support P1.
2, ok.
Code du support P2.
2, ok.
Va dans l'allée 54.
Ok.
64, prends 1.
Un 5. Deux devant.
61, prends 2.
Sept un. Deux devant.
56, prends 1.
7, 7. 1 devant.
55, prends 1.
3, 0. 1 devant.
54, prends 1.
8, 1. 1 devant.
52, prends 1.
1 devant.
Palette terminée. Donne le code de l'imprimante.
0, 3.
Vérification des étiquettes. Donne le numéro de la palette de fond.
Répète.
Donne le numéro de la palette de fond.
8, 7, 7.
Donne le code de la zone Z16.
1, 5.
Mission terminée. Continuez. Zone de dépôt Z11. Destinataire Cora Saint-Dizier.